expensive flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I was feeling nearly as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before the rain, rode us all the way to New Orleans.